There they go. Krista Uzare flies out ahead. Krista Uzare finds the speed on the outside to storm past Ortendahl. Uzare held off the sweep and ran out a comfortable 11-second gap to claim the Moto2 and the Grand Prix of Italy win. What a result for the Latvian.